three incredibly easy breakfast sandwich type recipes that you can make solely in the air fryer. So if you're excited for more recipes like this, please give the video a thumbs up. If you are new around here, please hit that subscribe button. Quick announcement before we begin. The Everything Desserts recipe book, if you pre-sailed, it is in your inbox right now. So make sure to go check your email that you used to buy your copy. Super excited. The pre-sale was unbelievable. You guys' support is absolutely just astonishing. We broke so many records with this. So thank you so much, because without this support, I wouldn't be able to put out the amount of content I give you guys for free on YouTube. So yeah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's extremely humbling, and I'm just super grateful for each and every one of you guys. So if you pre-sailed, make sure to check your inbox. It is in there ready to be used, and I'm super excited to see what you guys think. So what I'm going to do before I begin is I'm going to pick three of you guys to win a copy of the new Everything Desserts recipe book that just went live. I know this isn't a desserts recipe video, but what I'm going to have you do is let me know in the comments below, what is your favorite dessert of all time? That simple, and I'm gonna pick three of you guys to win a copy of that book. And before I go into the recipes, I want to preface that all the recipes will be in the description below. I'll have all the ingredients, everything like that. So make sure to just watch the video, watch the steps, and just be present for them. And you don't have to pause the video and look at all the ingredients. Just look, they are full recipes are in the description below. So rest assured, just watch the recipe video and you are good to go. So let's get into the first recipe, which is going to be the bacon, egg, and cheese omelet Crunchwrap. Time is upon us. I mean, these things are big, beautiful, and heavenly. Gonna be fire flames.
It's incredible.
Yep. Yeah, I mean,
what else really to say?
It's incredible. I think that's really it. Let's move on to the next recipe.
So I want to preface, I have never wrapped a sandwich like that in my entire life. I literally was on Google 5 minutes before, I had like 5 minutes left on the air fryer. It was like literally after I'd put the English muffins and the cheese in there to toast. I ran over to my computer, I'm like, ah, it'd be pretty cool to wrap this like you get at like a deli or like a Starbucks sandwich, and then you're able to slice it in half, it's all together, it looks amazing, boom. I literally looked at like a graphic for like a couple minutes, and then literally that was my first try. So I think I did pretty good. So putting the sriracha on the sandwich is, it's definitely, if you're a sriracha fan, that is gonna take it to a whole another level. It's most definitely a two-hand sandwich, guys. Yeah, definitely a two-hand sandwich. But a damn good sandwich. I'm gonna go eat this with two hands.
And runny and beautiful. Look at that coming out of there. Oh man, I'm gonna have to clean it off the floor. It's gonna drip, it's gonna drip. Yep, I'm just gonna help. So 964 lean ground beef, when cooked in an air fryer, really holds on to the moisture. It stays super juicy, and that's a hard thing with very lean ground beef. It's hard for it to hold on to its moisture, and you have to be very careful with how you cook it. 8 minutes at 350, 4 ounce patty, unreal.
And that is gonna wrap up today's video. I hope you guys absolutely enjoyed it. What we are thinking about doing is putting together an everything air fryer recipe book. So let me know in the comments below if you are down for that. And don't forget, make sure to enter the giveaway. All you gotta do is let me know what is your favorite dessert of all time. And I'm gonna pick three of you guys to win a copy of the brand new Everything Desserts recipe book. I love and appreciate you guys. Please give the video a thumbs up if you are enjoying these recipes. If you want more recipes like this, please subscribe if you are new around here, because there are plenty more recipes coming. I mean, you guys' support is humbling. It's extremely humbling. We're almost at 110,000 subscribers on YouTube, and we just hit 100K like 5 days ago. So you guys are amazing, and it's just really cool to see everything growing. Love you guys, appreciate you guys, and I will see you guys in the next video.
Peace.